6 months after the properties are built, you've only sold 5% of the total units. The local economy is not strong, and normal people can't afford to buy your apartments. The investors angrily demand their money back, and eventually, after your repeated excuses and delays, they take matters into their own hands and kidnap you for ransom. What do you do?